But for me, as a marketing professional, I highly recommend being able to use it and have people virtually show up to a show rather than coming in person.
We came from Vancouver, Washington, and we're here for Robo Business expecting, you know, our intent is to find out who's out there developing robots, right? Especially in the Silicon Valley area.
The ability to have somebody not only communicate via an image, but also control and be interactive to the device and drive around and see different things on a show floor like this. Just the flexibility and the mobility, I think, is the really effective part of the beam.